Police Squad in Color. Starring Andrew Levine as Detective Dank Brevin. DJ Mize as the Chief. And Dan Tibbs as John F. Kennedy. Special guest star Kevin Ruiz Castillo. Tonight's episode, The Deadly Game.
How you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm not stealing nothing.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You are stealing something.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Hey, Dan.
Got a case for you.
What is it?
Watch the news.
We have just received reports of a thief who has stolen film equipment. The victim was a group of film students who were shooting a class project. When questioned, the only things the students had to say was, "I hope Mr. Tibbs doesn't find out." More news after this break. And welcome back to the local news. We have an exciting story for you.
Dank, your mission is simple. Find out who stole our equipment and get it back.
All right, so what you want me to do? You want me to find out who it is and get our film equipment back?
Yes.
Wonder who it is?
Mike Bay, amateur filmmaker.
I wonder where he lives.
123 Boulevard Street.
I wonder what he looks like.
Here, we got a picture of him.
I wonder what his motives are.
Sorry, you gotta have to ask somebody else about that. Now, if you'll excuse me, got an interview to get to.
How's it going?
I'm fine. How are you?
I need some information.
Okay, what do you want to know?
I need to know something about Mike Bay.
I do know something about Mike Bay, but my memory's kind of faded.
All right. Maybe, this will help you.
It's coming back to me now. I just need a little more memory refresh.
How about now?
It's getting there.
Yeah? Now, tell me what I need to know.
He's an amateur filmmaker that got disappointed when... memory's fading.
Can you spare me a little?
Oh, sure.
Now, here, tell me.
He's this amateur filmmaker. He wrote a script for these kids, right? But they didn't do it. And now he's taking their equipment away from them.
All right, thanks.
Wait, why do you want to know?
That'll cost you.
How about now?
Nah.
How about now?
Not enough.
Now?
All right, I'm on the case.
Tell me about Photoshop.
It's a rhizographic editor started by John and Phil's Mill starting in early 1990 after Adobe purchased the license to distribute the program. It has many tools, and you can use plugins to do more with the program, although it is very expensive and lower-end programs have been developed that can do less, but it can be argued as better for a consumer with little professional work in mind.
Nice to see you're all right, Freeman.
Yeah, I mean, obviously someone doesn't want me on this case. I have to find Bay. Fast.
There he is.
Hey, you!
Hey.
Well, we cleaned up this case pretty good, Freeben. I do have one question, though.
What is it, Chief?
How did you know that Mike Bay would be in that spot at that moment?
You see, I didn't. But neither did Bay.